Dustin Weatherby with Sculptdecor. I'm making some mounting tabs here for my big steel tree that I'm making for Worthington. It's going to be 13 different pieces. The tree's going to stand 14 feet tall. And I'm making everything bolt together so I don't have to carry it all at once. It's going to be pretty freaking heavy when I'm done with it. And so I'm drilling these tabs out now just so I can have flush mounts on the outside of the tree so I can mount the branches onto it. Case in point, get the drill bit stuck sometimes. I gotta use the rapid tap to keep the bit cool. One of the benefits of being a fabricator as well as an artist is I can add integrity to my art pieces. What I'm going to be creating is this big tree you can see over here on the pedestal. This is going to be on display out in public, so I want to make sure that it's super strong. I'm using pretty thick tube steel for it. And it'll have a sheet metal skin on top of it to make it look more decorative, like that thing in the picture. Got to get rid of those little buggers. They get stuck in your feet or a critter's feet. That smells like bubble gum when it gets hot. Only one more to go.